Here, the Star World.
And we take that time during the summer solstice to look. We need to see some more dancers out there. You don't have to be in regalia. You don't even have to be a member of the Indigenous Nations. You just need 2 feet and a heartbeat. Your chance to win a prize here on this first spot dance at our 2011 Nami Reds Traditional Powwow. Go find your land claim out there. Tall Pines, have your song ready.
Hey.
Fest this afternoon, so we're gonna all have to get through these rough and ready to trundle. Just to spectate. We want you to participate. Doesn't take much. Just rise up out of that chair. Rise up and come and join us and dance your own particular style. Dancers, we want you to encourage those people that are out there, all your friends that are here spectating. We want you to call them out. Even if you want to take them one at a time, take them by the hand and encourage them to join in this powwow dancing. You know, this is good times, good exercise as well. And it's a good time for our spirit to join us in unity out there in celebration of Anishinaabe, Indigenous, Haudenosaunee, Muskegawak, Métis culture. This is what we call powwow. Celebrating National Aboriginal History Month, right here in Canada's biggest reservation, the city of Toronto. Thank you very much. Hold your spots out there. Put a big round of applause for you on this song. This is the Red Spirit Singers live on the air here at Nami Red Power. Thank you.